My wife said, put the wireless in. There's nails and a hammer in that there tin. We'll have a crystal set, I think. You can put your earth wire down the sink. She said, cat whiskers I must get. So I got the scissors and the family pet. But the cat stuck her aerial up and went for me and scratched me with high frequency. Listening in, every night we're listening in. I never know what it's all about, 'cause the wife grabs the earpiece and shuts me out. To me it's a welcome novelty for the wife to listen to anybody. It costs me a bit, but it's worth the tin, 'cause it's been since I put the wireless in. I come from work to my prairie flower and find her listening to the children's hour. I've wireless meals every night from a tin, 'cause she can't break away from her listening in. She's married to the wireless now, you see, a wireless widower beholding me. I'm tired of this wireless life, and I'm tired of my tireless, wireless wife. Listening in, every night she's listening in. Listening to hear her uncle's voice, 'cause she says it makes her heart rejoice. If ever she climbs the golden stair and finds no wireless sets up there, such a row in the heavens she'll begin. That for peace they'll put the wireless in.